Solve how to fix Rage 2 crash issue on Windows. 1. Install the latest game patch. 2. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Turn off VSync settings in Rage 2 and Path, video settings, turn off the VSync mode in NVIDIA control panel. 4. Run Windows compatibility troubleshooter. Like this. 5. Rage 2 as an exception to your third-party antivirus application. Like this.